A government official announced the seizure of an Iranian fishing vessel off the coast of Mahra Governorate east of the country. Fahd Kafayin, the Minister of Fish Wealth in the legitimate government, announced on Twitter that the ship had been caught with illegal fishing in Yemeni waters.